and destiny is calling your name. And your destiny is not your current destination. It is not where you are, but where you are going that makes a difference in your life. Because if you don't have a vision, he's preaching already.